My name's Robert Stephenson. I drive the shock and awe mega truck. It's got a 540 cubic inch blower motor in it. I've been racing for about 26 years. With the startup of this premier mega truck racing, it's taking it to a new level, especially like the heads up racing. It definitely changes the way you drive the truck. Before you're running timing lights, and you can kind of dictate on how you run the truck. But now when you see the guys in front of you, you know you're 100% losing. So you got to step the game up.
V8.